What do you say to people who come to you and say, I don't like horror, I don't want to give the genre a chance? How do you approach them and try to kind of lure them in?
You can never make someone jump onto a roller coaster if they don't like roller coasters.
Right. Yeah.
You know? Horror is a roller coaster. And there's certain horror that is a roller coaster. There's other that is a poetic landscape, and it's a painting. There are frescoes of horror. You direct them to that. The best horror for me is the one where you come in feeling you're going to be afraid, and you end up crying.
Yeah.
And you end up being moving and recognizing yourself in it.